Mr. Speaker, beautiful Eastbourne is perhaps best known as a top visitor destination. But there is important work being done also to put us on the digital map.